right, hope you're enjoying the sunshine this Monday. Meteorologist Dan Amaranti here. Let's talk about the issues that we may have for Tuesday as we have the tropical storm making its way up the coast. The East Coast bringing a whole lot of heavy rain and gusty winds as well. Now for us, I think wind will be the bigger issue as compared to the rainfall. Tropical storm watch in effect for most of the state with a warning along the immediate shoreline. And that's where you may be seeing some wind gusts up around 40, 50, possibly even 60 plus miles per hour as Isaias makes its way up the coast and gives us the chance for some pretty nasty weather. So during the day Tuesday, the morning stays fairly quiet, but there still could be a few showers and possible thunderstorms here and there. It's as we go towards the late afternoon into the evening, that's when things will really start to ramp up. Look at this, right around 5, 6 o'clock or so, that gusty south-southeast breeze and a whole lot of rainfall starting to make its way in. Now the heaviest rain stays off to our west, but we still will get into some downpours at times with that wind getting up to around, as I said, 40, 50, 60 for the shoreline, but many inland towns around 35 to 45 miles per hour. So it's going to be a nasty stretch of weather here, and there is the possibility for a few spin-up tornadoes as well. A lot to watch out for. We'll keep you updated right here on Fox 61's Facebook page and Fox 61.com.